She had come to Tangiers with the intention of giving birth to this child and going back to her village where nobody knew that she was pregnant, giving up her child for adoption straight after having him. And I experienced this whole thing with her. I was deeply marked. So I started writing instinctively. I started writing, and I remember finishing my first draft with my little baby beside me, and feeling very grateful for having the chance to have this child beside me.